That should do it right there.
One, two, and three.
Dipietro wins it. What a matchup that was. Dipietro picks up the victory over Pyro here on EBA. We'll be back, man, with our main event, the 6-man war. We go with our main event here on EBA. The headlock takedown by Christopher Helmsley. The first ever six-man tag team Extreme Warfare. First time ever. And oh, what a German suplex by Christopher Helmsley. Man, tags in Anarchy. These two. They know they have a match against each other, and guilty as charged. And Anarchy kicks off Shawn Matthews out of his way. And, oh, what a DDT by Anarchy. Knee to the face by Anarchy. Stomp it away. Tie up. And, oh, drop him on his back. Kick to the gut, tie up, and oh! Nice takedown by Shawn Matthews, and uh-oh, what's he gonna get? A kendo stick. Oh, hits him in the back of his head. And yes, as you can tell, it's Extreme Rules. I wasn't lying after all. Irish whip to the ropes and a back body drop by Anarchy. Irish whip to the corner. Tags in Christopher Helmsley. Picks up Shawn Matthews and oh, what a crossbody by Christopher Helmsley. Nice takedown by Shawn Matthews. Goes to his corner, tags in Adam Owens, the self-proclaimed most valuable player of EBA. What's he gonna get now? A barbed wire 2x4. And oh, wait a minute. Helmsley blocks and oh! Hits a home run with that. And Adam Owens takes the barbed wire 2x4 and hits him right in the face with it. And oh, whacks him in the face again with the barbed wire 2x4. Wait a minute, what's Helmsley doing? And oh, he grabbed Helmsley on his legs